I didn't do one of these videos last weekend because I didn't work last weekend. But I'm back and I haven't gotten much sleep the past two weekends. They've been full of fun and family and friends and I love that. But today I do have to go back to work. So let's take a snorkel. And we're gonna get fancy with this one. We're gonna take a Vegas bomb snorkel. Cheers. All right, we need an ounce and a half of Crown Royal whiskey. We need 3/4 ounce of some peach schnapps. And we need just a splash of some cranberry juice. And we're gonna try to not spill all this. All right, we're spilling a little bit, but we got most of it in there. Snorkel is not meant to be a pretty cocktail. For better or worse, this is a Vegas bomb snorkel. Cheers. Why do I always spill so much? I will say though, the portion of that I was able to drink was actually pretty good. Maybe I'll have to have another one when I actually get to the bar. But first I gotta clean up this mess.